I think we as Indians and Indian chefs and chefs from India, all three have a category that, you know, we need to innovate every day. So unless we don't wake up with a new idea, we think that the day is getting actually wasted. So one such implication here in the culinary world is, you know, getting exposure to exotic ingredients. So exotic should not always be expensive. Exotic can be in terms of flavors, it can be in terms of the look, appear, maybe the availability also. So like, for example, you know, using different kind of mushrooms is actually a rage in India. So you use shiitake, enoki, you know, portobellos in your biryani and other stuff, and it actually tastes nice. So seasoning with your dark truffles is actually, again, your black truffles is actually a good idea. And one such favorite ingredient which I particularly, you know, present and I always use in my recipes is cranberries, because cranberries, for example, even if you add in pulao and you give it a nice Kashmiri twist, it actually tastes very nice. The aroma is perfect, and cranberries are good for health. It's got a lot of antioxidants. It's good for your health. It's good for your blood. It's good for your overall system. And I think there's many such ingredients which have to be explored.